Well, I called the plumbing guy. Hopefully he's here soon. Yeah, there he is.
Go, plumber.
Yeah, come in, please. What's your name, sir?
Gerald.
Gerald, nice to meet you, Gerald. The plumbing upstairs is messed up, and also in the basement, and there's all the bathrooms.
What about the middle here?
The middle's good, yeah. This ain't even, there's no plumbing in here, sir. But if you could start looking around a little bit and seeing what you can do, that would be really nice, man.
All right, we'll check it out here.
Thank you.
He's cooking around here. Got dinner cooking, huh?
No.
No?
You got a lady? Not here. She's at work, sir. Why does that matter?
No, I was just...
Okay. Hey, I'm going to go get some real fast. Please just make yourself at home. Oh, yeah, that, like I said, the fish here, a lot of the the water and stuff in it is really weird, and I don't know, something to do with all of the plumbing and water is weird around here.
Yeah,
be back. Yeah, just what I thought. Water ain't working very good. Hey,
What? What's going on, man?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah. Do you like turtles?
Oh, yeah, a little bit. Yeah, I got a little bit of problem.
You're supposed to be working my plumbing, not my turtles' plumbing.
That's good.
What?
Well, we gotta fix all plumbing, you know what I'm saying, man?
Yeah.
You got problems with what I'm talking about, boy?
No, sir.
Better watch yourself.
Gerald.
Where's your plumbing? Let's see it. Come on.
It's in the bathroom over there.
Bathroom.
There's a bathroom. What? What are you?
Yeah, it seems to be something with the ants.
The ants?
Yeah, they're getting up in here.
I never even found any ants in here.
Well, you know, sometimes they got an itch somewhere and they gotta do a little bit of stuff, you know, and you gotta make baby ants somehow, but they don't want their ant mothers to know, right? So they come in your plumbing and it gets messy, you know, but
yeah,
I just gotta do what I gotta do, you know, so
yeah, totally.
We'll fix this up here for you and let's go see it upstairs.
Alright, thank you.
Wait, no, I don't go upstairs, man. We don't need to go upstairs.
Why?
I don't like upstairs. You got a problem with them down there.
Got something with heights?
Yeah, I got a problem with heights. Yeah. You got a mold problem. Big time. You got rich? You got rich anywhere?
No.
There we go. You got a screwdriver. You probably had this plan for me, didn't you?
Yeah. What? What are you doing?
What?
Supposed to be working on plumbing, not the TV. Are you electrician?
No, I'm not. You're right. Alright, boss. You're the boss. Alright.
So, what do you think I should do? What do you think should be done?
Well, I don't know, bud. I was just walking down the street, you know, and
what?
Thought I'd come over and say hi.
No!
Yeah.
Gerald? Please leave my house right now.
Yeah, come on, man. I'll fix your pipes. Don't I'm doing. Come on.
No, you don't.
Come on, man. I'll fix
your pipes.
You're
talking about ants and you're in there, like, molesting my turtle? No,
hey,
get
hey,
out.
Hey, what me and the turtle do is what is between me and turtle. The turtle liked it. I know he liked it.
It didn't look like it
I
did.
Know he liked it. Big time.
No.
Yeah, he did.
Please leave.
Please, no.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Hey, whoa, man. Hey. Reeve, you trying to, hey, boy.
No, that's what you did to my turtle. Now get out of here. Get out. I don't care. Get out of here, Gerald.
You're here for my lawyer, hear me?
Yeah, get out.